What's up, everyone? It's Ruby here, bringing you guys another video. Today we're going to be playing Dead Space, the remaster, and it's going to be a first playthrough. Technically, I played like half of Dead Space 1, but we never finished it, and I figured I would use this excuse to start all over again, and it's still a first playthrough because I have never played the remaster, and I still don't know what's going on, so we're just going to go with it. Awesome, you guys know what's up. So there's going to be various content coming to YouTube and Twitch in the next few weeks. Some long-awaited, some things that are just starting up. You know, we got Mass Effect Himbo Edition, we got Dead Space, of course, Hogwarts Legacy, Horizon Zero Dawn. Why is this game like kind of freaking out? I don't know. Is it gonna be fine? I feel like maybe you're fine. I don't know, it's weird. Perfect by 2 minutes. Oh yeah, I'm also gonna do Gotham Knights.
I think it's
Game
me.
Plus.
Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
That's right. Cool.
Yeah. First deferred from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out. You still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
Vishimer is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Daniels.
So you keep saying.
Yes, definitely subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Twitch.
You just said it.
There's gonna be a lot of content, just in general. This is gonna be the year.
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
An independent
so you guys
miner.
Are
that's
not
nice.
Even prepared for what's
Aegis
coming
is
this
one
year.
Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history.
It's only the beginning. It's only January. Almost
now,
done, by
she?
The way.
There.
We got Super Bowl Sunday
from
coming up.
Visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the core.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. It comes with a job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is a USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a
phone call? Oh, it's a default. It's a default.
No. Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
What the hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with the call.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tether's engaged. Bottom of the dock. Let's go. broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Gotta always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Copter down. We lost a port booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
And let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kelly. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me. Start to our repair mission.
Pulse rifles?
Standard procedure these days. We'll register them at the flight lounge.
Mission menu.
May as well get signed in.
From acting chief engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
I can't read security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Open sesame.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console is still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Alright, let's find the locator.
There's something on the floor here. What is that? Just comms with the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the tramps.
You could do that kind of damage to a planet crack.
Power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Wait, do you hear that?
Yeah.
This time we're not gonna get stuck.
Yeah, man.
Make it easy. Daniel, get those elevators.
This time we're gonna keep more weapons.
Up there! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Daniel?
Gonna run. Again.
Christ, he's still after us! Run!
Jeez, man, jeez. Da 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 da. Stomp. Okay. Or maybe I just can't right now. Oh, is that something you unlock? Maybe it is. Lovely. Excellent. Wonderful. Brilliant.
Security request retrieved.
It didn't die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
No need to help back yet.
Just, they're everywhere. Shit, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I could do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Let's save. Perfect. Now let's keep going. Go this way. Okay.
doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, their legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving? Data board.
I'm believing the data board is in here somewhere. You know what it is? Yeah, last time we were on an easier difficulty. Which now we can change. Now we don't have to worry about. I mean, story without making it go smoother. So I think I actually want to do story just so that it goes smoother. Because I have a limited time, and for first playthrough, I feel like it's fine to do just story mode. I mean, that's what it's meant for. It doesn't need to be the most challenging difficulties. A Mass Effect, on the other hand, that's gonna be different. That's different. Although for the Himbo edition, I don't know, might be better. Anyways, we'll see. I do have some ideas for that. I'm very excited for it. It's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be the few times we play as Maelstrom. Wait, did we even do what we were supposed to do? I don't think. Okay, well, we'll just go this way. I think we're gonna have to go back there though. Wait, is this? Huh? Hello? Okay. New kind of place to upgrade it. We don't even have stasis yet. up. We're gonna go up. Okay, I think we're gonna go this way. No? Oh wait, there's one here. Okay. Okay, there we go. There we go. Yeah, that's better.
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
I'm halfway done. Found a data board. Just gotta move the tram.
Okay, Daniels, watch that door.
Bench. So we're gonna immediately go for like suit upgrades. Because right now we don't really need plasma too much. I mean, of course it would make it great, but since we're doing story mode, we don't need to focus on damage as much. So let's focus on suit. And let's do... yeah, air is good. Yeah, do suit updates for now. The weapons can come later because we don't even have the other weapons yet. Oops. We're gonna move the tram. Okay. Okay, saving. Okay. Okay. Going away and Okay, that's good. Let's try to do this real quick. I know, that's not what I wanted.
Malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
Vents into engineering. You got a spacious module handy? Need one in tram maintenance stat. The auto loader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system is gridlocked, you can't see they're calling. Several here are sending a stasis module now.
Okay.
What happened to the autoloader? No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one can be. No? I know.
Loader claw engaged.
I'm heading back to tram control. Should be able to call you a ride to the bridge.
Good. Just hurry. I keep hearing noises right under our feet.
Okay.
security clearance required.
Security clearance. Okay.
Data board reinstalled. System restart complete.
Calling the train.
Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
It's clear.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Team lockdown's lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnson fix up the Kellyan. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Okay, but now I should be able to come back here.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. There's no survivors. Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
Okay. There's no way this works, but we're gonna try anyways.
Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
Yeah, it's there.
Singularity core overloaded.
No!
Killian was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Let's see, what do we have? Now we can sell that stuff. And now 10,000 for node. Actually, we should just hang on to the stuff for the weapons. Yeah, let's just save up until we get weapons. Because right now we have nothing. Oh wait, there's like the second suit. No, we need it for the weapons. We need money for the weapons. We really need the weapons. Because we already tried it without them. Didn't work. Okay. Suit. Duration, size. Let's go plasma, let's go damage. 3 damage. I mean, even though it doesn't really make a difference right now, it will in the future. The more damage that we can do, the better. Deck. Okay. That's pretty... Okay. Ooh. All right. Oh, so wait, we're not doing the whole tram level anymore. This is the tramp. Okay. Interesting. And then I need to find a saving spot. What is that? Wait, are we no longer buying guns anymore? Or maybe this one is just free. Much of this is remastered, how much of this is just, I forgot that it started out this way. I'm pretty sure they've changed some of this, so anyways, because it's a remake, it's not really a remaster, it's a remake, right? I mean, it's a remaster and a remake at the same time. So I think there are definitely some small changes at least right now. I'm sure there's going to be a lot more changes coming soon, but it's definitely interesting taking a look at everything. There's a lot of content that's going to be coming out in the next like month or so. So definitely stay tuned. Of course, we have Dead Space right now. But we're going to have Hogwarts Legacy. And then we're going to have Mass Effect Legendary Edition. Mass Effect Himbo Edition, to be specific. Horizon Zero Dawn. Greedfall. And we'll just continue going on and on with these amazing games, and we'll just see what happens. Yeah, I'm here for the ride. There's definitely a lot more games coming, including some well-anticipated ones, highly anticipated ones. Very soon. I mean, I don't want to overwhelm myself with too much games because I don't, again, my time is very limited right now, but I will make the most. most of it as best as I can, and I'll continue to pump out videos like this one, exclusive to YouTube, as well as bringing over the streams. I'm going to remember to do that. So thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys next time. And don't forget to watch another video. Always helps out, and we've got a lot of content on this channel already, so you don't even have to wait to watch more stuff. You can just go ahead, find something you like, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, guys. It's been a blast. I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.